time.
Teehee, that's a wee wee.
Holy crap!
Whatever it is, we didn't do it.
Dylan! You son of a bitch.
Yes, sir. Yes, I understand, sir.
Well, on the upside, finally dropped one.
Yeah, me too.
Hello, Brock. Was wondering when you'd show up. I had nothing to do with this. Phantom Nimrod was showing off in front of my girlfriend. I told him.
I've seen you before.
No, duh. He's in the next stall. Hey, how's that dickweed boss of yours?
You're the asshole on TV.
Nice ass, Sampson.
Stop it!
Brock Sampson, the Venture Mule.
Do you always hang out naked in the men's bathroom?
Policani.
Why do men like us do anything? Because we can.
I want to ask you a bunch of questions, and I want to have them answered immediately.
You take me out and the Guild of Calamitous Intent will rain down on you en masse. Every woman you've loved, every mouth you've kissed, every hand you've shaken will fall dead to the ground.
Prime laughs with your four winds.
You're a funny guy, Sally. I like you. That's why I'm going to kill you last.
Talk to the hand.
And if you do not listen, then the hell with you.
Yes, of course. Scary, scary. It won't happen again. Funny. What we men are capable of when we fear our women leaving us. Being a man, it's so much easier to kill than to love.
Of course, I'm a Terminator.
Thank you. We're not so different, you and I.
Another pervert! I just was looking for...
Forget it, I'm not going to sit in your lap.
Yes, I'm sure you do. Then shall we just shake hands and leave as enemies?
You want to fuck with me? You think you know bad, huh? You're a fucking choir boy compared to me! A choir boy!
Problem in measure.